I'm sorry, little one.
I have a question for God.